low.
Welcome, welcome once again. I want... Welcome, welcome once again. I want to invite y'all to join the...
Send you a mold. What? Habibi, make more sense.
Welcome, welcome once again. I want to invite y'all to join the old colonel here in a swinging number I know y'all remember. If my magical invisible backup group is ready. If my magical invisible backup group is ready. Oh, when the saints. Go marching in. Fantastic! Surely one of the greatest Dixieland numbers ever written. First time I ever heard Saints, I was just knee-high to a grasshopper. My mother had taken all of us kids, there were five of us, four boys and a girl, to Louisiana to visit. Well, my older brother and I ran away to see New Orleans. We found ourselves on Bourbon Street at the Cat's Whiskers. Do y'all know how to find the Cat's Whiskers? Just measure about 2 feet from its tail. Seriously, though, we had a great time. But after we got back, I remember someone asking my mother, if you could choose, would you still have children? And my mama said, certainly, just so long as they're not the same ones. I guess we were quite a handful. We were sent to stay with some relatives once because there was a real bad flood in our town. After 2 days, Mama got a call saying, you take the kids, we'll take the flood. Yes, sir, nothing but a hassle of tigers. Rawr! Hassle of tigers. Rawr! You little tigers behave now. I'll be checking in again shortly. Welcome, welcome once again. I want to invite y'all to join the old colonel here in a swinging number I know y'all remember. If my magical invisible backup group is ready.
Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, Lord, I'm one in the number. When the saints go marching in. Yeah.
marching in. Fantastic! Surely one of the greatest Dixieland numbers ever written. First time I ever heard Saints, I was just knee-high to a grasshopper. My mother had taken all of us kids, there were five of us, four boys and a girl, to Louisiana to visit. Well, my older brother and I ran away to see New Orleans. We found ourselves on Bourbon Street at the Cat's Whiskers. Do y'all know how to find the Cat's Whiskers? Just measure about 2 feet from its tail. Seriously, though, we had a great time. But after we got back, I remember someone asking my mother, if you could choose, would you still have children? And my mama said, certainly, just so long as they're not the same ones. I guess we were quite a handful. We were sent to stay with some relatives once because there was a real bad flood in our town. After 2 days, mama got a call saying, you take the kids, we'll take the flood. Yes, sir. Nothing but a hassle of tigers. Rawr! Tigers behave now. I'll be checking in again shortly.
No, his mouth wasn't broken. I'm programming Hank right now. So what I have left to do on Hank is his body turn, which you guys won't be able to see because, well, actually, that's his, I have his eyebrow hooked up to his sway just to do something, but I got the two body turns here, so I'll probably do the eyebrows and I'll do the body turn.
Welcome, welcome once again. I want to invite y'all to join the old colonel here in a swinging number I know y'all remember. If my magical invisible backup group is ready.
Oh, when the Saints go marching in. Oh, when the Saints go marching in. Oh, Lord, I want in the number. When the Saints go
Oh,
marching in. Fantastic! Surely one of the greatest Dixieland numbers ever written. First time I ever heard Saints, I was just knee-high to a grasshopper. My mother had taken all of us kids, there were five of us, four boys and a girl, to Louisiana to visit. Well, my older brother and I ran away to see New Orleans. We found ourselves on Bourbon Street at the Cat's Whiskers. Do y'all know how to find the Cat's Whiskers? Just measure about 2 feet from its tail. Seriously, though, we had a great time. But after we got back, I remember someone asking my mother, if you could choose, would you still have children? And my mama said, certainly, just so long as they're not the same ones. I guess we were quite a handful. We were sent to stay with some relatives once because there was a real bad flood in our town. After 2 days, Mama got a call saying, you take the kids, we'll take the flood. Yes, sir, nothing but a hassle of tigers. Rawr! Tigers behave now. I'll be checking in again shortly.
Jethro, why do you do this to me? You've been through 3 head cylinders. You can't possibly have to go through another one right now. Oh my. Jeez, Jethro. Alright. So I have to listen to the song one more time. And then it'll be, then I'll have all the Hank and Bo stuff programmed. That we have. Yes. Okay. So the next song I could do after this, I'm going to let you guys vote. If you guys have, so I have Deep in the Heart of Texas, Yellow Rose of Texas. I have, Has Anybody Seen My Gal, Joy to the World? That one needs Hank added. Bo's done. Then I have New York, New York, Spinning Wheels. That needs both. Sitting on Top of the World, Bad Leroy Brown. That one needs... That one just has Bo. That one needs Hank. Swanee, Maple Leaf Rag, Where Did You Get That Hat? Tootsie. That one needs both. Tommy King Around, Bamboo Tree. That one needs both. Way Down Yonder, Bourbon Street Rag. 12th Street Rag, that one needs both. And that would be it. That's all I have left to do. So if there's a song there that you guys thought would sound good, let me know. New York, New York has an AI skit that I just recently fixed and redone, so that one's kind of cool. Oh crap, I just had that show loaded.
Welcome, welcome once again. I want to invite y'all to join the old colonel here in a swinging number I know y'all...
Use your imagination, Habibi.
A magical invisible backup group is ready.
Oh, when the Saints go marching in. Oh, when the Saints go marching in. Oh, Lord of War.
Programming Hank right now.
Fantastic! Surely one of the greatest Dixieland numbers ever written. First time I ever heard Saints, I was just knee-high to a grasshopper. My mother had taken all of us kids, there were five of us, four boys and a girl, to Louisiana to visit. Well, my older brother and I ran away to see New Orleans. We found ourselves on Bourbon Street at the Cat's Whiskers. Do y'all know how to find the Cat's Whiskers? Just measure about 2 feet from its tail. Seriously, though, we had a great time. But after we got back, I remember someone asking my mother, if you could choose, would you still have children? And my mama said, certainly, just so long as they're not the same ones. I guess we were quite a handful. We were sent to stay with some relatives once because there was a real bad flood in our town. After 2 days, Mama got a call saying, you take the kids, we'll take the flood. Yes, sir, nothing but a hassle of tigers. Rawr! Tigers behave now. I'll be checking in again shortly.
So So that one, that programming for Hank's mouth there just happened to line up literally identically to Bo's laugh. But I try to do that in the shows where they're solo. Because Hank isn't really supposed to be out at all. So if Bo tells a joke, I kind of want Hank to react in some respect. So sometimes if it's like sometimes he'll just open his mouth when Bo says a joke to try to get like the crowd to laugh and look at the crowd. Other times he'll like kind of mouth the laugh. Even though you can't actually, like, just picture, if you want like some justification for it, just picture that Bo is, Hank's not mic'd up, I guess. Say they're performing and Hank doesn't have a microphone, but he's still there playing. Hank's laughing, you just can't hear him because there's not a microphone hooked up to him. So if you kind of want like a lore heavy answer, then that's kind of it. I do that in some of the shows just because if some fan goes to Sunny Hill just to see the show and they only play a solo Bo or solo Hank show the one time that they get to see them, I kind of just wanted somebody to get the experience of like having the characters both be lively and not just one dead and not see the other. So I don't know, it was just a programming choice. I don't know if it's the best programming choice I could have made, but it's a choice. So anyway, we're done with Tiger Rag in Saints. I kind of want to do Suwannee. I'm not coming up with it. Hold on. Fine, I'll prove it to you. Down by the riverside. I did it for every show. You make me mad, Lizzie.
But from here to there, carrying sailboats and motorboats and barges. Only thing wrong with rivers is that there are so many mosquitoes around in the summertime. Why, if Noah had an ounce of sense, he would have swatted those two skiers before they got on the ark.
See, he does it there, too. He's just laughing with Bo. And Bo just happens to laugh. You gotta learn to use your imagination. Let's put my AI skit. Let's change it up and play Bo so you guys stop freaking out about the mouths. Or program Bo. Tiger. Okay. Import channel map. Import Jethro as Bo. Let's load in all of Bo's movements. At least up there. I got the eyebrows all programmed for this show. So we'll start off with head tilts.
Howdy, partners.
Hold on.
Howdy, partners. All of us here at Sunny Hill Resort want to give you a big old Sunny Hill welcome. Now, partners, for those of you who don't know who we are, my name is Hank Winter, and this big old banjo picking dog next to me is Colonel Bo.
Who are you calling old Hank? Ever heard of respecting your elders? Anyway, looks like we have a mighty fine crowd out there. Are you guys having a good time? That's great. We sure are glad to hear that.
Partners, what's your favorite thing to do here at Sunny Hill?
Ho-ho! Mine would have to be riding the old military vehicles. What about you, Hank?
Well, Colonel, my favorite thing to ride here would have to be the monster truck.
Great choice, Hank. Now, do you think we should play a song for the folks?
Yes, indeed, Colonel. Well, I think we should play that song we rehearsed last night. What do you say?
Sounds good to me, Hank.
Folks, here comes our tribute to New York. Thank you.
in the news. I'm leaving today. I wanna be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray and step around the heart of it. New York, New York. I wanna wake up in the city that doesn't sleep. If I'm king of the hill, top of the heap, my little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New York. We'll be right back.
just for you. Spinning wheel, spinning free. Drop all your troubles on the riverside. Get your painted pony on the spinning wheel ride.
Just for fun. Nothing used to have a rhyme or reason sometimes.
It's gonna be fun to see Bo sing Spinning Wheels, regardless if it's Daniel's voice. Bo uses Daniel's singing voice anyway, so. This can't be a stretch. This is only stuff you guys will know, because you guys are Sally fans.
Howdy, partners. All of us here at Sunny Hill Resort want to give you a big old Sunny Hill welcome. Now, partners, for those of you who don't know who we are, my name is Hank Winter, and this big old banjo picking dog next to me is Colonel Bo.
Who are you calling old Hank? Ever heard of respecting your elders? Anyway, looks like we have a mighty fine crowd out there. Are you guys having a good time? That's great. We sure are glad to hear that.
Partners, what's your favorite thing to do here at Sunny Hill?
Ho ho! Mine would have to be riding the old military vehicles. What about you, Hank?
Well, Colonel, my favorite thing to ride here would have to be the monster truck.
Great choice, Hank. Now, do you think we should play a song for the folks?
Yes, indeed, Colonel. Well, I think we should play that song we rehearsed last night. What do you say?
Sounds good to me, Hank.
Folks, here comes our tribute to New York.
New York, New York.
still gotta go round. Talking about your troubles, it's a crying sin. Ride a painted pony, let the steering wheel spin. You got no money, you got no hope. Spinning wheel all alone. Talking about your troubles and you never learn. Ride a painted pony, let the spinning wheel turn. Did you find your directing sign on the straight and narrow highway? Would you mind a reflecting sign? Just let it shine within your mind and show you the colors that are real. Waiting just for you. Spinning wheel, spinning true. Drop all your troubles on the riverside. Get your painted pony on the spinning wheel ride. Someone is waiting just for you. Spinning wheels, spinning free. Drop all your troubles on the riverside. Get your painted pony on the spinning wheel ride.
Song, guys. This one's so long. Can't really get it done quickly. This will be one of the last ones I probably do. What else do I have to do? That one's gonna be so long. That one's gonna. Well, they're all around. Chuck E. Cheese song. That's not useful. I'm not playing Chuck E. Cheese on them. Don't mean to play Chuck E. Cheese shows on them. I guess I don't really care what you guys think. Let's mess with this show.
Thank you. among the folks in riots. I even know my man is waiting for me, praying for me. I came from old Virginia, from the county Accomack. I have no wealth to speak of, except the clothes upon my back. I can do the country hoedown, I can buck and wing the showdown. And while I'm in the notion, just get back and watch my motion. Oh, go away, man, I can hypnotize this nation. I can shake the earth foundation. Exclusive it, but my face was dead again me, and my trousers didn't fit. But when Maple Leaf was started, my timidity departed. I lost my trepidation. You can taste the admiration. Oh, go away, man. I can hypnotize this nation. I can shake the earth foundation with a Maple Leaf rag. Oh, go away, man. Just hold your breath a minute, for there's not a stop that's hidden with a Maple Leaf rag.
Other shows before I start a new one. I have another show, but you guys can't hear it. It's secret audio, and you guys aren't allowed to hear it. I might stop live streaming so I can... Well, I can do this one on live if you guys are interested. If you guys don't care, then I'm probably going to stop streaming. But, you know, we can do this show, because this show is all audio that you guys have. There's only 5 people watching. Goodbye, everybody.